Carla Gravett, and we're here at Basin Recreation, and I'm going to show you today some tips on how to take a traditional exercise and keep it kind of fresh and new. So we're going to start with what we call complexity play. So for complexity play, we take two traditional exercises. We're going to add one in, then we'll take away the first, and I'm going to show you with just a basic example of a squat and a press. So for 30 seconds, we do our traditional squat. So on that traditional squat, it's like you're sitting back in a chair, your chest is up, your shoulders are down and relaxed. Weights can be at the side or right at the shoulders, wherever is comfortable. So we would be here for 30 seconds. Then for 30, we're going to add a shoulder press with it. So 30 seconds, upper and lower body working together. Finally, we would take out the lower body, just the upper body, ending with just that shoulder press for 30 seconds. So we would do that for one or two rounds. And the great thing about working this upper and lower body together is we're burning a bunch of calories, we're keeping that heart rate up, and again, being able to combine these exercises. In addition to that squat and press, you could also do a side lunge with the bicep curl, and then a sumo squat, and then adding in the tricep extension. So this is just one way we keep our classes here fresh and new. So go to the website and check out all that we have to offer.